Well, the Irish government's Global Ireland plan aims to double our footprint worldwide by 2025 through tourism, trade and overseas aid. As part of a special series of reports, Virgin Media News travelled to the United States to see the impact the plan is having and the work Irish communities are doing. In his first report, Paul Quinn met with Clanna Gael GAA team in Atlanta.
It's Friday evening in Atlanta, and there's a big turnout for training at the Clonagale GAA Club, a club which was formed back in 1996, around the same time that the Olympics came to town.
I moved here 11 years ago with Kerrygold as part of their sales team, and never knew anything about Atlanta or what I was doing. So I was moved here, put into a yellow Volkswagen Beetle with a cow on the side of it, selling Irish cheese and butter to Americans.
For people like Paul, the GAA club means much more than just sport.
It's massive because, like, it's a community, an automatic community that you can feel, like, attached to. You know, we've got some great people here. We have the football team. We've got the Irish network. You know, there's Irish music on. It's a great thing. And, like, it's kind of an automatic way to make friends and find people that you're familiar with, you know. So it's been great. Yeah, I miss Ireland, but, I mean, I'm loving it here. It's great. I mean, without this, it would be a lot lonelier. But I think because of this, you kind of get your fill of home, you know. And people are always over and back, so they bring back the Barry's tea and the tato every week, you know.
The club, which covers all four codes, is made up of a diverse group of people from all over the world.
We have so many Americans, actually, and it's important for us in Atlanta to have Americans join because we have so many Irish come in and out, and they're only here for 2 or 3 years, and it's really difficult to maintain a team when you have people rotating like that. So we've recruited from Georgia Tech, we've recruited from playing in Piedmont Park, we've recruited from here with some of the guys who play soccer, seeing what we're doing and wanting to play with us afterwards. So it's a big mix.
Every year the club hosts the Peach Cup tournament, bringing GAA clubs from all over the US to battle it out on the pitch. Paul Quinn, Virgin Media News.